All right, guys, made a few adjustments today. I've been catching these fish a lot shallower on these rock piles, and I didn't get very many bites this morning, and made a couple of adjustments on rock piles, and actually started working the bait a little bit slower and out a little deeper. And I think what's happening is these fish are really confused right now. It's unseasonably warm for this time of year. The water temp is actually quite a bit warmer than it was it has been years past. It's like 65 degrees right now. And again, most people are shooting to the backs of creeks, fishing shallow. Again, I'm sticking to my pattern. You know, and that goes back to, regardless of what pattern you put together, making certain adjustments are critical to, you know, continuing to catch fish and being successful. Not all fish have just left an area. If you've been fishing an area, you've been catching fish, and you go one day or a couple of days and you stop catching them like you were, that doesn't mean that they left. You just got to make the proper adjustments, whether they've moved out a little deeper, whether they want a different color bait or a different presentation or just a different bait in general. You got to keep working those areas and keep figuring out what the fish want. They'll tell you what they want at some point, but until you figure it out, you're not going to know. And most people are going to fish an area, oh, the fish left, the fish are gone, or they're not biting. Well, that's not true. The fish are still biting. The fish are still there. They probably just moved. And again, maybe they just want the same bait a little bit slower, a different bait, or just a different presentation. So again, guys, adjustments are key. They're critical. I wasn't getting bites this morning like I have been. Made a couple of adjustments, started fishing a little bit slower, moved out a little deeper, and lo and behold, there we go. I've caught five off this one spot this morning. And, you know, again, adjustments are critical to being successful at fishing. You know, especially this time of year with the fish always on the move. And again, depending on what lake you're fishing, I mean, plain and simple, you know, the weather plays a huge factor in what these fish are doing. So you really got to pay attention to the weather on a daily basis. There hasn't been as much wind today, which, you know, typically on Lake Murray, wind is a key factor to get these fish to bite. So probably, again, why the fish are a little bit deeper and they want it a little bit slower. They're just not in a huge feeding mood. Again, doesn't mean that they're not going to bite. You just got to put the right bait, the right presentation in front of them. So again, just making those simple adjustments are hugely critical. So make a few more casts and see if I can catch a few more fish.